गाइस, सो वी आर बैक विद अनदर ट्रैवल व्लॉग एंड दिस टाइम वी आर इन
गोवा।
सो वी वेंट टू गोवा इन जुलाई एंड इट वॉज ब्यूटिफुल बिकॉज इट वॉज ऑल रेनी एंड इट वॉज सो वेलकमिंग। द वेदर वॉज सो ब्यूटिफुल एंड नाइस एंड प्लेजेंट। इट वॉज ग्रीन एंड लशियस ऑल अराउंड। Guys, can you all see that? There are so many peacocks over there. वो peacocks है पीहन है?
पीहन लग रहा है मुझे।
अभी वो पीहन है, peacocks उड़ गए। Okay, so there were two or three peacocks which flew away this side, and मैंने कुछ ज़्यादा ही zoom in कर दिया है, मेरा पोपट हो गया है। So guys, we are right now at Cap de Ram area and it's beautiful here. We just took a stopover. We're trying to go to a fort which is called Cap de Ram and it's beautiful, beautiful. Just look at the sea. It's like literally gushing right now. We're loving the greenery. Actually, हम लोग का साउथ गोवा का प्लान थोड़ा सा चौपट हो गया है, लेकिन आई एम प्रीटी हैप्पी विद द सीनरी इन द रेन। यू शुड डेफिनेटली कम हियर एंड चेक इट आउट वंस इन रेन। So we had visited Cap de Ram fort that day and we wanted to explore it, but because it was raining really heavily, there was nobody. It was pretty secluded that day and it also didn't feel safe from the point of view of the rains. It was raining so heavily, we didn't want to go to the edges of the fort and, you know, like just be at risk, so we avoided it. But I have heard very good reviews about it and I have seen a lot of vlogs where people go and chill at this fort and the view is really beautiful, so I think you should visit it when it's not raining. So guys, we're finally outside the car. From morning it has been pouring heavily. Like the driver, like जो हमारे साथ हैं वो भी बोल रहे हैं कि सुबह से आज पहली बार कंटिन्यूसली बारिश हो रही है। वैसे इतने दिनों से कभी धूप कभी बारिश ऐसा हो रहा था। फाइनली हम लोग गाड़ी के बाहर आए हैं। हम लोग मार्टिन्स कॉर्नर सोच रहे थे लंच के लिए जाने के लिए, एक्चुअली ब्रंच, क्योंकि अभी खाली 11:30 हुए हैं। बट मार्टिन्स कॉर्नर ओनली ओपन आफ्टर 11:30, सो वी स्टैंडिंग एंड वेटिंग फॉर दैट ऑल्सो। For lunch, as you all saw, we went to Martin's Corner. It's a classic restaurant. So if you've been to Goa, you already, I'm sure, know that Martin's Corner is the most favorite of kind of everyone. And we ordered paneer ka one dish here and we also enjoyed a cocktail. So it was really nice and a welcoming day. Then we finally checked into our hotel, which was Cinque Party Hotel, and it was really nice. The vibes are really good. You will see the room tour in this video itself, and it's really nice to stay at. Then we went to this cafe in Panjim, which was called Black Vanilla, and we enjoyed a pre-dinner here. Like we just had a dessert and a coffee. We ordered a chocolate mousse, we ordered a cold coffee, and Nikhil also had a chicken quiche.
ओके सो वी वर इन द होटल द 6 o'clock. आफ्टर दैट वी लेफ्ट. एक्चुअली जब हम रेडी हो रहे थे तो बारिश नहीं हो रही थी. जब हम निकले होटल से फिर से बारिश शुरू हो गई. एंड फिर थोड़ा बहुत भीग भाग के सम हाउ वी रीच द पार्किंग. पार्किंग में बिकॉज वी रेंटेड अ कार एंड वी यूजिंग दैट कार टुडे. एंड वी पेड आई थिंक 1000 for one day.
Then we went for dinner to Cape Town Cafe, which is our favorite place in the Tito's Lane. But the name I think is changed currently, so you can check it out and enjoy your night over there.
So guys, I'm right outside my room, which is 406, and I'm gonna give you all a room tour now. So let's go in. So this is the bathroom. It's a not very big bathroom, but really amazing shower head. The water comes out like a waterfall, so it's really good. The toilet is behind this door, and this is the mirror. It's a very nice and clean bathroom, and we also got good toiletries. So yay for that. We have a big wardrobe here, red color wardrobe. Dirty clothes, safe. Bags which have stuff which we're not gonna carry now, wind cheaters, and yeah, one second. We ordered for iron. This also, we have bathroom slippers here. We got two pairs, obviously. Oh, main thing in the room is this huge ass mirror, so good for me for taking selfies. And we have a lot of alcohol here. This again mirror here, the menu kept right there, and we have a mini bar as well, which I've not checked out because I will definitely eat chocolates out
you
of it.
You can close your eyes and see it.
Okay, so it has a lot of chocolates, breezers, and diet coke ki normal coke hai. I'm gonna have normal coke maybe. There's water as well. So these drawers are also there. A lot of drawers, I think 3 drawers. We have a nice table here, which is really dirty right now because we ordered chai in the morning. We have TV with sound system. So this hotel is actually about partying your ass off. We have a good sound system, and we have good AC here. This is our bed, which is really dirty right now, but it was a very comfortable sleep we got yesterday. The bed tables, we have side tables, 2 lamps, and this is a big lamp which is very nice and convenient for night because I don't like sleeping in dark. We have a sofa here and a table and like a big sofa. This is a sofa chair. And curtains are really good and nice because in the morning mujhe pata bhi nahi pada subah kab hui thi. This is the view. So it's beautiful and green. Yesterday it was raining really crazily, so we're really scared ki hume barish mein bheegna padega, but the view is really good. And guys, the last thing is if you don't want to go out for partying and don't want to club, go for clubbing, this is the place that you want to be at, because just wait for a second. You can see the lights here, and you can see the lights. Yeah, you can see the lights in the bed. So basically this is a room. Actually this whole property has these kind of rooms where you just get these party kind of vibes. And if you don't want to go out for clubbing, partying or whatever, just stay inside the bedroom and just
have a party
night, like a home party types. And it's a really good place to be in. Yesterday I was not that happy about the room, but today I'm actually liking it. So I'm confessing it to Nikhil because yesterday I was cribbing about it. But yeah, it's a good place to be. The bed was really comfortable to sleep yesterday. Like I really slept like a baby and got up really late, and we have only one day today, so we really have to rush. It's already 2 p.m. and we really should get out of the hotel now. So let's go. So guys, while looking for the place we're going to right now, which is Gunpowder, we came across this outlet of Black Vanilla where we had gone yesterday. We traveled all the way to Panjim, so I thought of mentioning it once to y'all. If you're in around Asagao or Wagator or these main areas like Kandolim, Baga and stuff, you can, instead of going to Panjim all the way, you can come here to Black Vanilla. This was the next day. We went to Gunpowder for lunch. It was a very nice vibe and boho vibe. This place was really beautiful. We sat in the greenery outside, and of course during the rains it felt really nice and pleasant to sit outside.
So guys, whenever we come to Goa, there's a place, it's actually at the stretch of Morjim Beach. We always come here and in fact, ek baar, do baar to aisa bhi ho ki hum niche utar ke gaye jab high tide nahi hota hai, pani piche hota hai. Right now, we're standing right here. It's raining again very heavily. So we thought we'll still come here because it's very serene. I've in fact gotten my mom dad also once and it's they also loved it and it's so beautiful. I'm going to show you water kahan tak aa raha hai aaj. Bahut zyada high tide hai. This is what I'm talking about, guys. Camera is not at all doing justice to what we are seeing in real. It's beautiful. And there is a lifeguard ka yahan par bana hua hai jagah, to yahan pe baithte wo. And red flag isliye hai taki log andar na jaye, hopefully. It's very dangerous. Agar koi andar jayega to doob sakta hai easily. We have actually walked from these rocks and नीचे जा सकते हो, but obviously जब पानी ना हो, it's बहुत ज़्यादा सुंदर जगह है, very serene and quiet.
Guys, this is where this is in front of the beach view that I showed you all,
and there's a slope basically when you're going towards which place?
Ashwim. It's from Morjim to Ashwim.
From Morjim to Ashwim, when you're traveling, in between there's a slope. This road I'm talking about. Just go down there and check out the view. Stay tuned to the next vlog to see what we did further.